All right. My screen is 100% clear of debris for some reason. Well, it means progress. That's what it means. It's not some reason. It's because I have been knuckling down. You know how you got procrastinationalization behind things. Man, I got stuff sitting on my shelf. You know, a couple of things have happened. I built a loft bed, and I wanted to have like a ladder so my daughter could go up and down without having to. Well, not. I wanted to have one of those kids. It's like a little flights of steps with the drawers in it, you know. And I was gonna build one. Then family life and everything happens. Man, it's been like 10 years since I planned to build that. I was walking through Goodwill and I saw one. I was like, that's exactly what I need. I thought it. But back in the crib in here, you know, it's like all the old band tapes and band DVDs and music that we had done through all the years, you know. It's like when my buddy passed away, I was bummed out about it, yeah. And I just had everything on the shelf, but man, I dragged all that stuff down, and I've been digitalizing it. Digitalization. Digitizing it, and gonna work it into the current music that we're doing with the people that I know. I'm not gonna let it go by the wayside. Gonna put it up on YouTube. Oh, damn sure is. You watch. But in the midst of, like, over the holidays, I gained some weight. Can't do that. I cannot do that. Because I have, in my family, we have sleep apnea. And I mean, I'm not that fat, you know? Look, I'm just got a little bit of, I would say 40 pounds I need to lose. But it's enough for me to not sleep well with sleep apnea, and I can't do the CPAP thing. It doesn't work. So coming out of the holidays, I had the flu, and that ran me down. But then coming out of that, I had gained some weight, and I'm not sleeping well, right? And so, run down, man, can't stay on top of things. And we're still doing this bookstore. I'm doing it. I'm not going to let my wife touch it anymore. Just put her name on it. That's another long story. Guess I'm gonna be seeing quantum guns pointed at my forehead. Alright, so I got my dang implants. This is what I do. My ritualizationalism. Look at all those dang implants. What did I do? I didn't do the dang thing of the thing. Behind the thing. Scrap. Take a look at her. Yeah, I'm 1/10 of the way to getting her legendary hill speed. I don't have enough fortune keys to spin my big wheel, but I am about through. What is that? I had a sore throat for 2 days. And now a cough. What the hell? Need to take some of my vitamin C, my omega, square root of 3. Let's see. Well, I do believe I'm ready to go. Ready to go. Are you kidding me? I hate this. see who's out there. What are you shooting at? Oh, nothing? Good shot. That's much better. Goodness.
Coming back.
know. Thank you. Ooh, they're scared. Get back, man. Get back. Ooh. All the way over here. All right, let's see this. I need to get over. I'll just throw it down. Thank goodness. Where's my man? Where's JGG? Oh, there you go. Hey. Thank you. out, man. He's gonna kill you. Oh. Ooh, CPL zero.
Thank you.
Right. Too sleepy, man. I'm gonna have to drop off. But thanks for those of you that tuning in and enjoying. We got a little bit of improvement today. I think I need a coach. That's what I need. But so far, ain't nobody stepped up to the plate to give me some advice. But I'll just keep on trying. And until next time, it's not gonna be next time. Take care.